Alright, let's finish this piece up. Okay. I want to take my my V-tool, my little bit larger V-tool here. And I want to go ahead and put some marks on my wings. Same thing over here. Just kind of distinguish our wings here. And back here in the back, we're just going to kind of dig in there. Put us some feathers in there on the side. There we go. Move around in there. Anyway, you see what I'm doing, so. Okay. Now right in the middle here, I'm just gonna kinda bring this down just a little bit. And let me take my small V-tool. Trying to put everything here, folks. And let me come in here with my little small V-tool and put some little claws in here. Okay. All right. We have just about got this little fella finished. He is just about done. Clean it up a little bit in here. A little bit in there. And I'm going to wet him. And our I can finish this later. I'm just picking at this rock a little bit, just cutting some more cuts in it. Just giving it a personality. All right. Let me go ahead and wet it. Let you see it real well. All right, look at that. Now, of course, he's going to be painted. I mean, in a case like this, he would definitely be painted. Get my bigger V tool over here. He's definitely going to get a paint job. Finish this up later. But there's your piece. There's your little buzzard on a rock. Cute, and I believe this is probably what John was talking about. He was talking about a caricature buzzard, and I believe this is the one he was referring to, like there. So anyway, that is how you carve the buzzard, and I thank you now. Let me kind of put it out a little bit so you can see it much, much better. How in the world? I'll clean it up. And we may go through the painting of this. I think we will. I think I'll go ahead and we'll paint this together. How's that sound? Somebody asked the other day, said that, do you don't follow through and paint your pieces with us? And I said, oh yeah, there's plenty of places that I have painted and stuff. So, well, let's go ahead and just do that with this one. Let's go ahead and go through the completion of it with the painting. I'm not sure when that's going to happen, but once I clean it up and get time, then we'll do it. Okay, well, this is the caricature buzzard that we did. And that's it. Okay, now if you want to, you can turn his head like this, you know, if you want to. See, you can turn the head like that, or looking to the right, it doesn't really matter. We can do either one. That looks kind of good. Turning it to the right like that. Okay, well, this is finished now. And I hope you enjoyed, John, the caricature buzzard that we've just carved. God bless you now. Have a good day. And please have a very good 4th of July.